third gen owners.
What if I told you there was a way to replace your oil filter without having to take off those pain in the ass skid plates on the bottom? That is, provided you're rotating your tires like you're supposed to, and you have